Hello everyone. Just finishing off here. Let's get those started. Grab these. Fetch quest to do. Now I'm going to have my suits on. I'll just take the sham because it's 10 of them. Chuck that in there. Chuck that there. Take one of them. The usual. Let's check the stats. Food going up by 12, so that'll take me nearly there. Water's almost full. It was now full. So I just made it a touch more. And I'll be fully chomped up. I might as well just stick one in the shell. Enough to take me to 4. 318 and 13, yeah. Actually, one more. Okay, sham. Sham's only 2, isn't it? What happens to sham again? 15. So that should be. Got 18 left. Yeah, I'm seeing it. Right, we're ready to rock and roll. I've got a cement mixer being made up there. I've got a bit of cement, or a bit of concrete, not enough of course. So next mission is make another forge after this. Actually, remember to put the scopes on the hunting rifles. Well, technically speaking, you got a light sniper. The military is a proper sniping. Can't wait to get a silencer and night vision. As I keep saying, silencer and night vision. That's what I want. So it's starting to come along. Well, I haven't done any of the repairs, but they're minimal. I'm not sure if I've got any points or not. I'll have to check. I think we've got to the snow. There was a bomb there. Which direction is it? I'm seeing the other side of those mountains. Which is closest. So, there's the left end. Let's get the light on. Which difference? I think we're doing this way. Is that Savage Country, I think it is? That was the Savage Country I was in last night, which is now 2 videos ago from this one. No, not last night. Night before. It's last night before. It's been a new day. not doing too badly. A little bit behind on the engineering. I think I'm a bit ahead on the quests. I've definitely done more quests because I've been doing day and night quests. Because normally I only do day quests. Mining armor. So, probably it'll be a little bit further on. A little bit further on in levels. Because we're going to get points for mining. So we're going to go to this house over two then. And I think this means we're going to die as well. I hope it does. Because it was 1.7 kilometers. I don't want to go to Dodge. I'm going snowy. Wish it had a frozen river in this game. Very good. So surely the river will freeze over eventually, you know, if you get far enough. The permanent frozen river. Except in the spring. Ah, that's the bridge. Our life is so much easier with enough power hiding out everywhere. Don't get me wrong, Jax's pony has its place, but not for long. So anyway, I need a new forge. So I can just keep constantly smelting stone. And I'll start my mining tomorrow daytime. In between my two front doors. Oh, there's the first yeti I've seen. Am I getting freezing? Oh, we're gonna perish the Perishton. So we have a Perishton. Miserable. Same as double load. I notice it's cold. Just get way more cold. Okay. Let's get this. Will that take the cold off me? Slap off me. Dirt bag. Ah, when I was at my base of bats. Oh, it's already open. They're both already opened. So, like the book symbol is already open. But it's handy. No, I didn't even know that. Again, from that video I was mentioning last time. So, this wants me to go upstairs, isn't it? But I didn't check that picture. I don't want to fall down and see. What was that picture? Jump! Money, so this one here. Still to here to separate things for sale from things that we could get. Scrap that for paint. Scrap them. And these are. I don't have these anymore. These are parts. She didn't know. Filthy maggot. I'm cold again. Coffee warms me up, doesn't it? Oh, it takes the coat off anyway, there's a bit of a bat. There's a picture. One second. Can you hear that now? Sink. Let's open for acid. So, ball of a new. Okay, that's pretty good. So, I'll put it. Scrap them. Scrap them. Check them. Wait for me, so it's not up a stone. I wonder can I get away with it? The stone. It's actually in there. What is that? An armor. Definitely check it back. It's a 3.7. That's not good. Ah, alright. It's under the stairs. There's gotta be some brass down here. There's a fat bastard. Actually, no, we're going to stealth it in first. That's better off. Oh, I killed him. This one. I'm not feeling the fat legs. I thought I was going to look down here. It's just Not right. Okay, I'm going to scrap the machine gun part, absolutely. Scrap that as well. So is this where the fat loads are? There's some cobblestone, not quite a lot, but guaranteed to need more. Like this one. There's a crawler. That's sick of dealt with. Where's the fat loads? Technically, I could just leave now. Fat loots, I'm not leaving enough fat loots. But they're upstairs, aren't they? Check that. This cloth isn't it? There we go. I'm gonna go for this dodgy floor again. What's the stairs? That's about giving him there. Might not be through. Okay, that floor is just sound by there. Ah, I think I'm in here. Okay, it's in here. I don't know where the fat lights are, but I'm not here. there's one in there, you know, but... There's a chip this room. Look, more holes on the floor. Well, it's pitch black, I can start seeing that. Nice. Now we're trying to get over the super dirty floor. Ah, a lot of threads up to the fat. At the end of the day, core resist at 3, heat resist minus 1. I'm wearing keep the cigar in the boat. It's 5% better price than others, isn't it? Because this will just keep it a bit more. It's just a dog. It's got this rad. It's a picture. Yep. Nothing in there. That. Right, that's his bite. Let's get those at the end of the day. And that's the first for sale. Keep the bite. 7 years. 7 years we just chuck them because we must keep them. A little bit better heat resistance on the floor. But there's going to be a bunch of Zambras here. Not yet. What do you think it is? It is. There's Gladys. There's another one. Should we give him the arrow back? Oh, there's another one. There's a spider behind him. Ah. Let's just say, scrap. I'm sleeping. Let's have a look into this save. Space for them. I'm going to scrap them. I'm going to do a bit of space, okay? that made the entire thing worthwhile. To this trash. There we go. This is looking good. Right. I don't see any fat loads, but. So. Oh, there it is behind there. Basically, some little wop. It's just got a chip when you're hitting zombies. Oh. Good move. Good move myself. Right. I scared the wits out of me. Okay, I don't have enough space, so. I took that out and took that plant in there. Eat both the salmon. The scrap meal. Okay, what I'll do is that. There's six up there, and I'll get them before they disappear. They might have disappeared already. They have, isn't it? Oh. And there's the arrow. This must have been the one that I missed the other guy with. Just grab the cement. This chem station is destroyed. Acid, we wanted acid. And we'll go scrap down here. Scrap them. We should do pretty well on iron. Oh, and I only just made level 4. They're tormenting me there. Okay. Well, that's worth checking out. What if I was to take that? 176, we'll repair it. So let's wrench it from this camp station. We check away. Shut up, play, but I need to go. Shut up, play. All I do is I just load that. I'll do 11 books in there. Collect shut up, pipes and scrap them. Since it is like right. What's this? I've got 11 in cash, which is worth 16. That's 12 then, which is worth 504. It goes without saying. The old fashioned money. I'm happy now, I've got some fat loots. I can go back and not feel that I've been wasting my time. I was going to take this apart, but I'm going to give me my pipes. So let's get it back out. I suppose I could go this way since I've been this way. Where's the boat? Oh, wait, just that one. There's a chip down here. I think I'll get a boat in here. Oh my goodness. That's the way to the door, isn't it? Can I think that? Okay, we did that pretty quickly. There we go. The boat's over here, is it? Yeah. I'm gonna start freezing. Forested Park. No, Perishton. So and I'll just get back, get the cement mixer. I'll stop off outside the trader first. And leave stuff from, I'll leave stuff in the settlement. In a box, in a chest. Then I'll go back to my place. Collect my cement mixer, place that down. Start using it to make cement, or to make concrete first. I have a little bit of concrete. I'm just gonna go and prepare my basin. That's what I need to prepare to do that. And no, I must say that. Let's just check. Let's check that. Oh, this one's. Well, it's better in ranged damage, but it's less than everything else. So we nearly won. What's this one? 240. Yeah. I'm so there for sale. Get these cans of gas before then. There's more stuff all over the place. Let's get the light on the subject. Let's back up the room. More for the end of us. And stuff for the boat. Oh, we did get one. Okay, tell you more. Okay, there's a sail. You have some financial gain, just the price of it. The warriors are waiting to deal with it. Oh, this is the way to play. Yeah, oh, I think that was a bear. A man. Get that. Having said that, bear. This bear as well, isn't it? This could be a bit risky. Oops. Right, job done. So much for cover, but still. Where's my knife? We got a testosterone. I didn't get the testosterone. Maybe I can make the roids. Yeah, let's just move on. As well. Make a few lamp. Everything else will be coming. We've done okay. Get the bat out. Just in case. Yeah, it's got 1% health of it. Well, enjoy a bit of
mechanical health.
Yeah, that's it. I'll be glad to get the club or the quad. What's it called? Forward. Which is really good. You're packing up. I've got to get a crucible together first so I can make enough steel. Unless I can take street lights apart. You only get one for street lights. Stuff in here. Stuff I'm gonna sell them. Every time I hear that flag, it sounds like a zombie moving or does a little bit. So, need to chop up. So, I need to take them. So he'll be open soon, very soon. Shit, there's one. Right, any foodstuffs? We've got a bit. Let's walk over to get down the elevator. Well, we're back up by accident. We should have got 10 minutes, 10 game minutes in the elevator. Might as well grab your hat, grab your stuff. Might as well leave that. I was keeping all the rest of it because yeah, I may as well. May as well take them. Get on it. Press F. Press E. Not off the boat again. And here. I'm just going to lock those. I should put a drop chest in. I keep meaning to. Ah, he's just about to open. That's it. Well, I should be very front now. I'll buy one for the rest to top it up. I'll pay for that too. That's a problem if you steal with them also.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes. It must be my lucky day. Thank you.
That's worth $3.95. That's worth $2.20. Okay. Grand. It's up day 10 and it's now day 9, is it? It's pretty obvious we need all this stuff, so. That's the rip off. No, I'm gonna make my own. It's level 3, is it better than the one I've got? Yeah. But not enough, so. That it's worth buying. If I remember, I just sold them at home. Should be saying that. Let's get another bit. Give a bird, shall we? Say, make it. Is it? I've got all of that. It's open. Is it buy it? Food. I'll buy the eggs. Just give you perception. I mean, it's good to get that stuff too. You have to be able to level up more than you otherwise would. What I'm looking for is silencer.
Y'all come back now.
Right. Right, there's a decent buried supplies pretty
I'm close. In a bit of a quandary. I can't thank you enough, friend.
Yeah, it loves me, and everybody's got a new friend, but crying about me to get it from that. Is that what I think it is? I think it is, you know. That type of breathing. Oh my god. One of them. Oh, back off, back off, back off, back off. Nearly wiped me out. What's this with the bears, malarkey? such as gnashers. Oh, I did get the testosterone. Did I get 43? Yeah, we got 7 eggs. So, yeah, let's get that started. Might as well just chuck them in. Just chuck them in. Just maybe. Oh, yeah, well, let's drink one of these. Need some sherry. Red 2 sherry. That's because. Good ideas, yeah, there's a stuck. We're slacking up on that, but we still only have one briefcase with one compost. Got leather in there, it shouldn't be, but it is. There we go. Should have in here some mixer, which I can equip. Put it there. And then I'll be back on. Back equipped. Okay. This one, I think. It's not the loud dude, that shouldn't be in there. That shouldn't be in there. That shouldn't be in there. Okay, let's see what. Okay. There's a weapon related, it's supposed to be in there. That's not weapon related, that's not. Okay. Oh, weapons and tools. Feathers being Fletcher. So this one is for the camp station. So where's that thing there? Bones to the glue. That's it. Yeah. Okay, let's take that back. So we'll be able to landline block down so I can move a little bit. Just getting jumped there for now. More of that. Oh, we've got any bullet tips. Yeah. need like a chum mod. Let us go there. What is user for? That should be in there. Look downstairs, burn me food in other words. Waste too much coal. Should be done, yeah. In the net. Only 2 stacks of two. Doing alright. I will need to get some bars around this. Put bars around it. And then on top. I'll have to move that sconce. Torch or anything. And I'll keep falling down if you can. Okay, let me start. Get this up in a minute. So slide that down. So we're going to get whatever ones we can get out of this mint like so. So where we're at, we measure it at least. You got that one there, that bunch? Yep. So I got that. So I'm gonna have to extend it one further out. Maybe one further out wide up. Yeah, up one all the way around. Basically no damage. It was a bit damaged. Didn't expect it. It might be something to do with me shooting through. Till 10 p.m. or 10 a.m. so as I can go and do that flame buried treasure. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you later. Bye now.